Hi everyone, in this video we are going to see how to make 200 points profit in crude oil from a single month. Actually, it is a very simple and easy strategy. This strategy will be like, moreover, you just need to get the values and then apply the values into and then get the result so that you can just follow it. Just purely follow it, you can simply gain 200 points per month. Okay. Those who are new to channel, kindly subscribe the channel and select the ring bell. By selecting the ring bell, you will get the notifications automatically. If you like the video, kindly select the like button and you can also share the videos. By selecting the home page, you will going to the home page. In here, so many videos will be added into the playlist. There will be in two languages, Tamil and English. In this, you can see strategy videos and indicators videos in particular playlist. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. For the guidance, you can WhatsApp or contact this number. We are also providing levels in the morning like this. We have also earned quite profits from these levels also. If you want to open a DMAT trading account, kindly select the link in below description. Actually, this strategy is like a more simple one. You just need to find out the values, and then after find out the values, we are going to input it. And this strategy will be more like I have already done a video in this strategy regarding the video will be like in crude oil 2 p.m. strategy. Actually, we have reworked that crude oil 2 p.m. and we have converted into this one. Actually, we have converted successfully into 4 p.m. strategy. In this strategy, actually, we have earned 200 points in a month, and we have also checked with the more number of data also. It's giving more quiet return than like 200 points in a month. And in the end of the video, I will show you that report also, so you can have some idea how does this strategy will work out, everything like that. Okay, first, as you can see, let me tell you how to do this strategy first. This is the 26th July live chart, like the market is finished, so it will more like a past chart. Okay, you can get it. In this, you can see, we need to note down the values of 9 a.m. This is the first candle. This is 15 minutes chart. I'm just showing it in 15 minutes chart so that you can have some clarifications. Actually, you just need to note down the values only. You don't need charts to access this. Okay. First one, this is the first candle, 9 a.m. and go for 4 p.m. This is the 4 p.m. candle. In between this 9 a.m. and 4 p.m., you need to note down the values of high and low, okay, and then at 4 p.m. at which price it is opening. These are all the things you need to note down. Okay, after you have note down the high and low values, we are going to input it. So first, let me take the high and low values. This is the candle which have reached so far the high value. So the high value is 3906, and then the low value has been reached by this one around 145. It has been reached. It will be like 3878 is the low value of 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. and then the high value is 3906. It is the high value of 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. After you note down the high and low values, you need to come to this Excel and you need to type here the high value is 3906 and for the low value is around 145. It came down. This will be the low for the day, 3878. And for open value, we are going to put the open value of 4 p.m. At 4 p.m., whatever the opening value, we are going to just enter it. Okay, this is the 4 p.m. candle. In 4 p.m., as you can see here, market opened at 3904. That is the O is the open value. So 3904 will be your open value. You need to type the 3904. After you type it, just pressing the enter, in action place you will get to see the action of either buy or sell. Actually in here, whatever it is saying, you need to follow the trend from the get to onwards. Actually you just need to came to the market before 4 PM, and you just need to pick the values of high and low. After you note down the values of high and low of 9 AM to 4 PM, at 4 PM you need to note down the open value. After market opened at 4 PM, you just need to type that value in open. After you have typed these things, and by just selecting the enter, in action sheet you will get to see either need to the trend is today is buy or sell. Today it is showing a trend is sell, so we are going to sell the crude oil today. If you are going to do the selling trend, means you need to follow this one. Okay, for selling the target is 3849 and for selling the stop loss is 3934. This is the target and stop loss for today's trend. Per day per entry only we are going to make single per day per entry methods only we are going to follow. Okay, not more than one trade. Okay, around 4 PM, after the open value we got it at 3904, we need to sell it at 3904. After you have sold it at 3904 range, your target is 3849. Okay, let's check how much it did came down. It came down up to 3842, so it came beyond our target 3849. So we can surely achieve our target during this big down. Okay, now you have successfully achieved the target. So this is how you need to do the trade by following this strategy. Okay, it is a very simple and easy one. You just need to pick the values of 9 to 4 high and low values and 4 PM open values. After you note down these values, you need to type here and just pressing the enter, you will get to see either buying direction or selling direction. If it's a buy action, it's showing as a buy, means you need to go for buy target and stop loss. If it's showing as sell, means you need to go for sell target and sell stop. So this is a very simple and easy one, and I'm going to note down this value. 26th July, we have get 55 point profit. Okay, and for target and stop loss we are using 55 point target, and for stop loss we are using 30 point stop loss. Okay, it will be more like a risk reward ratio of 1:2 also. So at the end of the month you will surely have money in your pocket. Okay, this is the July month report, and I have taken the entire report and values and everything. Like, and 26th July we got 55 points profits, and many trades we got continuous loss also, and many trades we got continuous profits also. So even though if you got losses at the end, while you are making the profit, you will have some 25 points more than your trade, so it will get quickly compensated. So due to 1:2 ratio, at the end your profit will be like above 200 points, which is easily possible. Actually July month we have got profit of 264 points. So 200 points is a simple and easy one by using this Excel strategy. Okay, we have already initiated the formula for this, so you just need to enter the values. After you enter the values, you will surely get the targets are stop loss. Okay, actually during this this month, in this we have, there are 20 trading days has been done. Actually in this 20 trading days we have 7 days target achieved, 7 days stop loss triggered, and then rest of the 6 days, in 4 days we have market ended up positive for us, and 2 days market ended as negative for us. So after at the end of the month, actually we have seen around more than 250 points profit only. So earning 200 points per month is easy according to this strategy. Okay, we are also taking more advanced trading strategy class, and levels also we are providing. If you are interested, you can WhatsApp or contact this number. In future If you want to see more videos like this, means kindly subscribe my channel and select the ring bell. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account, kindly select the link in below description. Thank you.